Lewis Coleman back with the Royals and hoping to improve upon that earned run average. The longest shot to get to it. Pulls that on the ground to Colon. Two down. Struck him out, so welcome back, Lewis Coleman. Royals needed a scoreless inning in the eighth.